So how did wolves get to this island? Wolves arrived on Isle Royale by crossing an ice bridge that formed between the island and the Canadian mainland during the winter of 1948. After 1948, wolves could no longer leave the island or reach the island due to global warming.